Hello guys, selamat petang. Good evening everyone. So before I begin, sebelum saya mula, don't forget to subscribe this YouTube. Okay, and then don't forget share and like to your friends and others member. So also, jangan lupa turn on your ring bell. Okay, today is we will review one of the product, which is the badminton shoes from Yonex company. So this time I will unboxing this shoes, yaitu brand, this brand model power cushion Inclusion Z. Okay, I choose the size is 28.5. So the color, I select the color black and red. Actually, there is two color for this brand. One of them is another one is light blue. Okay, so this originally made from Yonex. Okay, so let's watch. We unboxing this box. So in this box, we provided with the user manual. Okay, so guys, it is very important. Oh yeah, before I forget, you need to please be careful when you select your size of the shoes, because there's no, I think there's no returnable. So please make sure this size is suit to your foot. Okay, so in this manual, so to ensure your shoes is longer, I mean you can sustainable for the longer time, so please be careful, read the precaution you need to take attention to further enhance your lifetime of your shoes. Okay, so these are many multi-language, so you can choose according to your language. So without further, let's watch the model shoes design. So these are shoes. Okay, wangi, good smell. Okay, it's very interesting, nice color. So you can see here. Okay, black color. So what is the different this model from the other shoes produced by the Yonex company? So we look this one, the design from the side view. So this logo, nice logo of Yonex appears. This written of the logo Yonex with the word. So Z encryption. So this is another side. So let's look. So these shoes built in with the cushion, power cushion here. So the first advantage is the power cushion is double, yeah. Meaning there is built in the power cushion plus here. See the power cushion, and another one is power cushion here. So it's very interesting. So this power cushion can absorb the pressure when we jumping smash. So it is also prevent from our knee injuries. Boleh elakkan daripada kecederaan lutut, ya. Okay, bagus. Dan dia mempunyai softening impact reaction, nah. So at the time we landing. So and then we move to the next footwork. So dia sangat ringan lah. So kita boleh tengok lagi sini, ada advantage is number 2. So this is the side tapak kasut from the bottom of the view of the shoes. So di sini dia built in with the rubber. So rubber. So we call this is a radial blade sole, which is we can feeling the of the ground contact. And then number 3 advantage dia, dia stick on the court, ah, court, and then dia punya contact ground area is increase. So we can feel the contact in the stick on the court of the badminton. So it's a rubber. So this is a thread in this the heel. So we can see here. Yang ni adalah observer dia. Nice. So yang ini adalah air ventilation dia, tempat untuk kaki kita bernafas ya. Interesting, quite interesting. So ada tempat udara pengudaraan. So the next advantage is the stretching. So we can see ya, ini adalah satu getah ya. Elastic. So easy to wear and provide the around fit according to our feet. So interesting. Dia sangat menarik. So itu nombor 4. Number 4. Number 5 advantage is you can see it is a durable skin. Good quality of material. So durable skin, and then it is a excellent shape retention. So kita boleh tengok dari depan ni. Okay. So guys, itu the most important 6 kelebihan kasut ni. So don't forget to buy it now, the new models from the Unix. Okay guys, that's all. Itu saja untuk kali ini. So don't forget, subscribe this video and share with your friend. Thank you. Bye bye.